Not a very good lie. You'll want to aim right on this breaking putt.